Very peculiar type of halo around the moon in the Goa University campus, not encountered before. Maybe the moisture in the clouds surrounding the moon, or it could be atmospheric air pollution, difficult to say, but they have burnt the grass recently. And there may be a lot of suspended particulate matter in the air. This is very peculiar because the moon appears like a sun, a disk of sun, and you can't call it a moonlight. It's some sort of sunlight. This is a new structure of the Jubilee Hall of Goa University, which is basking in the glory of the sun-like moon.